أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله اللهم أكرمنا بنور الفهم وافتح علينا بمعرفة العلم وسهل أخلاقنا بالحلم ورزقنا حلاوة الإيمان واصدق الإخلاص في كل حال أما بعد السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته عيد مبارك وعيد سعيد إن شاء الله May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us with a happy Eid and a blessed Eid. Tonight is the night before the Eid. And this is also a very special night. Although some hadith suggest that this night is also called as Laylatul Ja'iza, the night of rewards. That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He rewards His servants because His servant had been fasting and doing ibadah for one whole month. Sort of in an intense manner. Although Ramadan is over, but this particular night Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgives in abundance, forgives His servants. And therefore, we don't want to miss this opportunity. We want to make dua for ourselves, for our forgiveness, for our prosperity. We want to make dua for others. We want to make dua for deceased ones. We want to make dua for our children. So inshallah, the dua will be for everyone. Now, before we start with the dua, the mindset for dua is very important. The psychological preparation for dua is also very important. Because often it is not what we say, it is our inner connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which helps us to kind of connect ourselves with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So therefore, when we are making dua, we are actually talking to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We stand in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and with the hope and with the conviction that, you know, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to accept our dua. It is not just going to be a lip service, it is going to be a heartfelt plea and request that, you know, Allah accepts our dua. So therefore, inshallah, that mental preparation, psychological preparation is very important. So I hope that with this, you know, we will start with our dua. Now, what is also important for us to realize that this could be the last moment. This could be the last opportunity. In case, if any one of us is so unfortunate, and if we couldn't attain forgiveness from Allah in the last 30 days, we don't want this night to pass by and us not being able to attain forgiveness from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So therefore, we want to utilize this opportunity and maximize this opportunity, inshallah.
توفنا مسلما وألحقنا بالصالحين إن تعذبهم فإنهم عبادك وإن تغفر لهم فإنك أنت العزيز الحكيم إن تعذبهم فإنهم عبادك إن تعذبهم فإنهم عبادك وإن تغفر لهم فإنك أنت العزيز الحكيم وإن تغفر لهم فإنك أنت العزيز الحكيم هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو الرحمن الرحيم الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر الخالق البارئ المصور الغفار القهار الوهاب الرزاق الفتاح العليم القابض الباسط الخافض الرافع المعز المذل السميع البصير الحكم العدل اللطيف الخبير الحليم العظيم الغفور الشكور العليم الكبير الحفيظ المقيت الحسيب الجليل الكريم الرقيب المجيب الواسع الحكيم الودود المجيد الباعث الشهيد الحق الوكيل القوي المتين الولي الحميد المحسن المبدئ المعيد المحيي المميت الحي القيوم الواجد الماجد الواحد الأحد الصمد القادر المقتدر المقدم المؤخر الأول والآخر والظاهر والباطن المتوالي البر التواب الرحيم. اللهم إنا نسألك من فضلك العظيم وخيرك العميم يا جواد يا كريم يا جواد يا كريم يا جواد يا كريم. اللهم أعتنا ولا تحرمنا اللهم أعتنا ولا تحرمنا اللهم أعتنا ولا تحرمنا اللهم أعتنا ولا تحرمنا وأكرمنا ولا تهنا وزدنا ولا تنقصنا وصلنا ولا تقطعنا وآثرنا ولا تؤثر علينا واهدنا ويسر الهدى لنا يا فرجنا إذا أغلقت الأبواب ويا رجاءنا إذا انقطعت الأسباب وفارقنا الأهل والأصحاب وواجهنا الحساب وحيل بيننا وبين العمل. اللهم أعتنا ولا تحرمنا اللهم أصلح قلوبنا واستر عيوبنا واستر عيوبنا واغفر ذنوبنا واغفر ذنوبنا وأحسن خاتمتنا يا رب العالمين. اللهم استرنا فوق الأرض واسترنا تحت الأرض واسترنا يوم العرض يا أرحم الراحمين. يا الله, we have been fasting for the whole month. يا الله, we have been fasting for the 30 days. والله, today we have concluded the 30 days. يا أرحم الراحمين. والله, we do not know whether we have been forgiven. والله, we do not know whether you have granted your forgiveness. يا أرحم الراحمين. والله, والله, if for any reason, if we haven't been received, if we haven't been granted your forgiveness, Allah, tonight, Allah, the night of Maghfirah, Allah, you forgive countless servants. Ya Arhamar Rahimin. Ya Allah, forgive our sins. Ya Allah, forgive our shortcomings. Ya Allah, forgive us discrepancies. Ya Arhamar Rahimin. Ya Allah, do not let this month of Ramadan pass by without us being forgiven. Ya Allah, your Prophet has cursed us. Allah, if we cannot attain forgiveness from you, Ya Arhamar Rahimin. Allah, forgive our sins, Ya Arhamar Rahimin. Allah, do not let us pass through this night without being forgiven by you, Ya Arhamar Rahimin. رَبَّنَا ظَلَمْنَا أَنفُسَنَا وَإِن لَّمْ تَغْفِرْ لَنَا وَتَرْحَمْنَا لَنَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ. يَا اللَّهُ يَا اللَّهُ اللَّهُمَّ اغْفِرْ لَنَا وَارْحَمْنَا وَأَدْخِلْنَا بِرَحْمَتِكَ فِي جَنَّتِكَ يَا أَرْحَمَ الرَّاحِمِينَ. يا عزيز يا غفار يا كريم يا ستار يا رحيم يا جبار يا الله يا الله. أنت رحيم ونحن ضعفاء, أنت غني ونحن يا الله مذنبون. يا الله يا الله, يغفر لنا ذنوبنا واستر عيوبنا يا الله. فالله ينادي يا عبادي, والعبد يناجي يا ربي يا ربي. يا الله, لا تطردنا من بابك محرومين, ولا تردنا, لا حول ولا قوة إلا بك, فنعود إليك يا أرحم الراحمين. Ya Allah, forgive our parents. Ya Allah, those of us
us who have lost our parents, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, if they have any punishment, Allah, release them from the punishment. Ya Allah, grant them Jannah. Ya Allah. Ya Allah, those of us who have lost our fathers or mothers, Ya Allah, they have worked hard to raise us. They were merciful to us. They were kind to us. Oh Allah, now they return to you, Ya Allah. If there is any shortcomings, Ya Allah, if there is any punishment, Allah, forgive them, Ya Arhamar Rahimin. Ya Allah, forgive them, Ya Arhamar Rahimin. Oh Allah, many of us have lost our parents, either of them or both of them. Oh Allah, they have returned to you, Ya Allah. Show mercy to them, Ya Arhamar Rahimin. Oh Allah, you taught us the dua in the Quran. We make dua to you by reciting the same dua. Rabbi rahimhuma kama rabbayani saghira. Rabbi rahimhuma kama rabbayani saghira. Ya Allah. Rabbi rahimhuma kama rabbayani saghira. Rabbi rahimhuma kama rabbayani saghira. Allah, forgive our grandparents. Allah, forgive our grandparents, Ya Rahman Rahimin. Ya Allah, forgive our teachers. Ya Allah, forgive our relatives. Ya Allah, forgive our siblings, Ya Rahman Rahimin. Ya Allah. Ya Allah, forgive all the Muslim Ummah. Ya Allah, forgive the deceased ones. Ya Allah, those of us who are fortunate and we still have our parents with us, either both of them or one of them. Oh Allah, help us to serve them, Ya Arhamar Rahimin. Oh Allah, help us to look after them, Ya Arhamar Rahimin. Oh Allah, forgive our shortcomings and forgive their shortcomings, Ya Arhamar Rahimin. Oh Allah, give them siha, give them good health. Ya Allah, increase their good deeds, Ya Arhamar Rahimin. Ya Allah, increase their good deeds and Allah, give them good health, Ya Arhamar Rahimin. Ya Allah, when they come to the end of life, Ya Allah, let them leave this world with shahada by reciting kalima tayyiba. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, forgive us. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, forgive us. Ya Allah, forgive our sins. ربنا ظلمنا أنفسنا وإن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لنكونن من الخاسرين ربنا ما خلقت هذا باطلا سبحانك فقنا عذاب النار ربنا إنك من تدخل النار فقد أخزيت وما للظالمين من أنصار ربنا إننا سمعنا مناديا ينادي للإيمان أن آمنوا بربكم فآمنا ربنا فاغفر لنا ذنوبنا وكفر عنا سيئاتنا وتوفنا مع الأبرار. يا الله, do not let this night pass away without attaining your forgiveness, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, forgive all our past sins, Ya Arhamar Rahimin. O Allah, forgive our shortcomings. O Allah, increase our knowledge. O Allah, increase our good deeds. O Allah, increase, Ya Allah, make our character better. Ya Allah, make our akhlaq better, Ya Arhamar Rahimin. O Allah, let us embrace Islam and implement Islam in our own life first, Ya Arhamar Rahimin. Oh Allah, forgive our spouses. Ya Allah, our spouses, they work hard for us. Ya Allah, they look after the family, they raise the family. Allah, forgive them and reward them. Oh Allah, give them shifa. Allahumma adhib al-ba'sa rabban nas.
يشفي وأنت الشافي لا شفاء إلا شفاؤك لا يغادر سقما يا الله يا الله forgive our siblings يا أرحم الراحمين والله forgive our siblings والله give them الله good life يا أرحم الراحمين والله forgive our children والله do not let them go astray والله guide them والله help them والله support them والله give them the knowledge of your deen والله make them become a حافظ of the Quran والله make them become عالم of your deen والله help them to learn the language of your Quran so that they can understand your message يا أرحم الراحمين والله all of our children they are bright والله والله help them to become even more bright in their life والله help them with all the education and good أخلاق يا أرحم الراحمين والله do not let them go astray يا أرحم الراحمين many people have completed their ختم in the month of Ramadan some people have completed more than once more than twice يا الله يا الله accept their tilawa improve their tilawa يا الله reward them with the reward of the tilawa يا أرحم الراحمين والله forgive their deceased ones يا أرحم الراحمين يا الله those of us who are helping and supporting gift of knowledge and the other projects who are helping and supporting gift of knowledge يا الله whether it is Beacon Institute or education يا الله يا الله those of us who are working in at the forefront and those who are working behind the scene. Wallah, accept all the good deeds of all of us. Ya Arham al-Rahimeen. Wallah, reward us in this world and the hereafter. Ya Allah, help. Ya Allah, reward the people who have been raising funds. Wallah, help and reward those who have been contributing. Ya Allah, many people have contributed. Ya Allah. Ya Allah, forgive them. Wallah, forgive their parents. Ya Arham al-Rahimeen. Rabbana taqabbal minna. إنك أنت السميع العليم وتب علينا يا مولانا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم اللهم اجعل القرآن ربيع قلوبنا والشفاء صدورنا اللهم ارحمنا بالقرآن واجعله لنا إماما ونورا وهدى ورحمة اللهم ذكرنا منه ما أنسينا وعلمنا منه ما جهلنا وارزقنا تلاوته آناء الليل وآناء النهار اللهم ارزقنا في حفظ كتابك الكريم اللهم ارزقنا في حفظ كتابك الكريم اللهم اجعلنا من أهل القرآن اللهم اجعلنا من أهل القرآن الذين هم أهلك وخاصتك يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم إنا نسألك إيمانا كاملا ويقينا صادقا وعملا متقبلا وتوبة صادقة قبل الموت وراحة عند الموت ومغفرة ورحمة بعد الموت اللهم أعنا على ذكرك وشكرك وحسن عبادتك يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم آت أنفسنا تقواها وزكها أنت خير من زكاها أنت وليها ومولاها اللهم إنا نعوذ بك من علم لا ينفع وقلب لا يخشع ونفس لا تشبع ودعاء لا يسمع اللهم أصلح قلوبنا واستر عيوبنا واغفر ذنوبنا وأحسن خاتمتنا يا رب العالمين اللهم تقبل توبتنا واغسل حوبتنا وأجب دعوتنا وثبت حجتنا وهد قلوبنا وسدد ألسنتنا واسلل سخيمة صدورنا يا رب العالمين اللهم اغفر لي حينا وميتنا وشاهدنا وغائبنا وصغيرنا وكبيرنا وذكرنا وأنثانا اللهم إن أحييته منا فأحيه على الإسلام ومن توفيته منا فتوفه على الإيمان ربنا تقبل منا ربنا تقبل صيامنا وقيامنا وركوعنا وسجودنا وتلاوتنا يا رب العالمين ربنا تقبل جهودنا ربنا تقبل مشاريعنا يا رب العالمين يا رب العالمين اللهم أنت ربك يا أرحم الراحمين يا الله. Tonight, ya Allah, is one of those nights that you forgive your sins. Oh Allah. Oh Allah, we couldn't fulfill, we couldn't do our ibadah properly last whole month. Oh Allah, but yet we have come to you tonight with our hands raised. Ya Allah. Oh Allah, overlook, pardon our shortcomings. Oh Allah, we couldn't worship you the way we should be worshiping you. We couldn't fast the way you want us to fast. We couldn't pray the way you want us to pray. We couldn't do the tilawah the way you want us to do the tilawah. But yet we have come to you, oh Allah, because you are Ar-Rahman and Ar-Rahim, Al-Ghaffar, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, forgive our sins, Ya Allah. Let us come out, Ya Allah, come out of the month of Ramadan and this night as one of those individuals who are being forgiven by Allah. Ya Allah, we are concluding our dua with this hope, with this conviction that you have forgiven us and you have granted us all the rewards and you have granted the Jannah, Ya Arhamar Rahimeen. Ya Allah, many people have asked for many requests. Oh Allah, accept all their requests, accept all their du'as, Ya Arhamar Rahimeen. Oh Allah, many people are suffering from illness. Ya Allah, give them shifa. Ya Allah, give them shifa. Allahumma adhib al-ba'asa rabban nas. Ishfi wa anta shafi la shifa'uka la yuqadiru saqama. Ya Arhamar Rahimeen, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, help us. Oh Allah, give us the strength, give us the tawfiq to promote your deen to the humanity, Ya Arhamar Rahimeen. Wallah, accept gift of knowledge, Ya Arhamar Rahimeen. Ya Allah, accept Beacon Institute, Ya Arhamar Rahimeen. So that, Ya Allah, we can reach out to the people who are deprived from your hidayah, from your guidance, Ya Arhamar Rahimeen. Subhana Rabbika Rabbil Izzati Amma Yasifoon. Wa Salamun Ala Al-Mursaleen. Walhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Wa Ja'al Akhira Kalimatan Inda Al-Mawti. لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته
سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والعصر إن الإنسان لفي خسر إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات وتواصوا بالحق وتواصوا بالصبر السلام عليكم ورحمة الله
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته